brother.
Yes, I'm first time doing this. Let's get this going. Let's go.
Good. Okay, grab your keyboard. He is a gamer, unlike me. He's really good at video games. It's a HyperX. Are those expensive? Are those expensive?
Not really. Not really.
So, like, put it up to the mic and I just... Yeah, right up here, sorry. Because we don't want that right there. What's your favorite game to play right now?
I'm still playing a lot of Cyberpunk right now. It's still...
You're playing Cyberpunk?
Yeah. Yeah, man.
I heard that game was, like, amazing 2 years ago, and then it, like, fell off. What?
It was the opposite.
Oh, it was looked at as, like, horrible, and then it took off.
Terrible launch.
It's good now, though.
It's very good now. They make it good.
Oh, Black Ops, though. Black Ops is... I played it.
Black Ops 6.
I played it. Riley's. It's really good.
It's fun.
Oh, it's really good.
Nice. Excellent.
I want a new Modern Warfare. Good game, though.
Yeah.
Okay. It's like an HDMI cord.
Yeah. Nice little cable there, right? Send up for me.
That's crazy. That's fucking nuts.
That's how short I am.
That's why I have to sit on this chair. I'll just edit that one out. you can do is that Deadpool? What is that?
Oh, this is actually a Cyberpunk as well. This one's the Cyberpunk. So good.
Just try to show.
An Xbox guy at heart, but I'm enjoying my PC a lot.
What kind of, how much do you spend on that thing again?
I spent probably close to $2,000 on it overall.
That was $2,000.
I mean, like with the monitor, the keyboard, everything combined, I would say.
I thought you were gonna spend like $5,000 on one. I've seen those things get up in prices.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, definitely. But it's not. I wanted to start small, I guess you could say.
Yeah. That's insane, though. Let's talk about that Fast and Furious Lego. Let's get your thoughts. Spill out your thoughts on Fast and Furious because you have strong opinions on it. And this is your favorite car, right? Fast and Furious.
It's
the 350Zs.
Oh, the Nissan. Okay.
Those things piss me off, dude. White cars.
They're nice, but I'm still not a fan of it, that's all.
Really?
Not for me, that's all. I have strong opinions on Nissan that can't really be changed. At least the new Nissans, I should say.
Are they good opinions?
I don't like them, personally. Nice, but they've had a lot of problems since launch.
Yeah, I've heard a couple blowing up.
The 400s and the GTRs have had a lot of transmission issues right from the factory.
That's crazy.
Which needed recalls and stop sales because of it.
this one, so I kind of knew.
Yeah, that's
heard a lot of knowledge about him. So then, like, okay, so you worked at Mazda, right? So what is Mazda's, like, fastest kind of car? That would be like a Hellcat or a GTR or a Shelby.
Well, they're kind of making economy cars right now. They're not going too crazy, yeah. But I would say...
Have they ever had, like, a fast one, though? Mazda?
Of course they have.
I'm trying to think. Which one was it, though?
RX-7. That's the big one.
Eh. That's like saying that Audi's SR4 or whatever. What's Audi's, like, fast? Quote-unquote fast. That's like the SRT.
Well, that's their S-line, is it not?
Yeah, but I thought it was SR. It's like their fast line.
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, Audi's fast line. They tried to say it's, like, up there with M-Series.
What is it? The Audi SUV. It's faster than the Lamborghini Urus.
Is it faster than the Trackhawk?
It's faster than the Urus, but the same body style, but a bigger engine. Why would you put a bigger engine in an Audi than a Lambo?
Yeah, that doesn't make sense. How much horse is it, though?
It's a lot. I don't know exactly, but it's a lot.
That's crazy. Alright, you can grab the pumpkin if you want. But... because a Urus would lose to a Trackhawk.
Sparkling everywhere. There's too much shit all over this. Getting my finger.
And you can scratch it. Just nice and slow.
Yeah, I know. I'm just messing with you.
Oh, you're good. But, like, I don't know. Like, I've seen a lot of videos of Trackhawks beating the Uruses.
Yep. I believe it. Just because the Uruses are not really so popular. Because they're the cheapest ones around.
But they're the slowest. Like, I'm pretty sure my buddy's SRT SUV beats a Urus even.
Oh, I believe it.
It's modded though. But
it's modded, but it's still the cheapest Lamborghini you can get on the market.
Yeah. That's the cheapest.
Yeah.
I thought Gallardo was cheaper than a Urus. How much is a Urus?
I don't know, but why would you pay more for an SUV than a supercar? He was a race car driver. That's probably all it was.
Yeah, fuck that. I mean, for street racing, what's the best one to buy, though?
Whatever is the best torque, I would say. Because the torque's what's get you off the line.
I don't want to be that guy, but wouldn't it be a cat if you want to spend like $100,000 on a car? For a Shelby.
Probably a Shelby, I would say.
Probably cheaper. Because the cell ones, they can't compare to the Shelby.
I don't know exactly, but I think they definitely are.
Have you seen that new Corvette?
The C9.
It beat the 170s lap, the Demon 170s lap.
Really?
It's the fastest car in the world now.
Nice.
It's a Corvette. Yeah. Corvette Z.
Z06.
It's not a Z06, I don't think. It's a ZX1.
Oh, yeah.
I think it's a ZX1, yeah. That one's pretty fast.
Nice.
Nice. All people watch this. like him, he'll never.